What's up guys, Brandon here coming at you another video today. What I have for you is an old one, but a good one. A while ago, Chaos Silencer put out a challenge to shoot the Shadow Man at the very beginning of the game. You can skip to round 15 and then see how far you can get. So that's exactly what I did. I've had this for quite some time now. I just didn't post it because it's a 23 minute video, and at the time of making it, it would have took literally hours to upload this video, so I just held on to it because it is a solid gameplay. I did have, from beginning to start, showing that I did skip to round 15, but it's just a lot of footage. To be perfectly honest, I know a lot of people, they don't even care about the middle or in-betweens. They just want to see how the ending went, basically. So that's what I'm giving you is. Hopefully you enjoy. If you do, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and as always guys, I will see you in the next one.
Go me, I guess.
Oh man, you get those slaps on you, you're just screwed. Come on, I want to make it to at least 40. Oh, I hope I can find a max ammo.
Yeah.
I really need it. Oh yeah, there is one pot down here. So hopefully I luck out. I did around 40. I'm happy with that. Somebody's probably gonna beat me, but shield. Are these little guys? I think they gotta be at least red or up. Yes, give me a little gun. Come on, zombie. Every round now? Here's something. Oh, I missed the noob. That. shit's getting so crazy. Oh, yes. Oh, I needed that. And that. We're back in business. And save again. Seriously?
Go me, I guess.
Fire fail.
That's helpful. Uh-oh, uh-oh. That was close. Nope. Damn it. Yep. 42. That is my entry. I guess you guys are getting a double dose on my channel too. I beat me and my boys' record, but it is harder with the more players you have, so keep that in mind. But 42 for solo, starting off on 15, that shit was crazy. That was a lot of fun, though. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and as always, guys, I will see you in the next one.